What's going on, guys and girls? RJM here. Today we are playing some more Watch Dogs.
What is that?
Come around back and find out.
What?
I told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks.
What?
This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb.
Really?
It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. Deal with all this for me.
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
That guy's nuts. So you gotta destroy that place full of dead people. I mean, two dead people. Destroy the truck with IEDs. Improvised explosive device. IEDs are remotely detonated sticky bombs. Equip an IED in the weapon wheel, hold J to aim and release to throw. Press spacebar to cancel a throw. Alright. Where is our IED? Oh, right here? Yeah. Nice. Reach the Cena Brick Factory or something like that. How many IEDs do we have? Only one? Damn it. That isn't good. Let's get this motorcycle and reach that. Oh, but it said something like unlock skill to craft or something like that. IED and proximity IED. Alright, I want the IED. And how much does this cost? 3? Yeah, we're gonna do that in a while.
Sienna Brick Factory. Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. Alright, just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Or don't get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine.
Alright. Oh, this is where that online decryption mode is.
They must keep security cameras running.
Global guard location. Alright, find the security footage to plan your attack. Let's keep that out. Let's do that.
Iraq's got the V split into two groups. We're the ones out running this shit, and we only got two ways out. In a box or under locks. There's fans up there on the top floor. Got an escape plan. And they're keeping all the money and the secrets.
Nice.
Fuck about what happens to any of us. I need to get in on that.
do that so I can ambush them easy. What's this? Electronic parts? Do that. And where's that plan? I can't find it. Find security footage to plan your attack. Can't see. Yeah, well, this would be nice. And oh, is it right there? I think it's somewhere around here, cause I saw something. Or maybe right here. Of this bag. No. I just can't find it. Another parking spot maybe? That, and do I have any other IDs? No. Alright. That's good to know. I mean, that's not good to know. But it's good that I placed those things. What, now where's that supposed to be? That security plan, no, security footage so I can plan my attacks. Can't see it. And I'm not supposed to be up here, am I? Supposed to be somewhere around here. I saw something. I think jump or something like that. Oh, that's just a climb button. Oh, this. Nice.
Figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby trap, fun.
Yeah, that's right. That should be useful. Now, prepare an ambush. I've already done that. Now this should be easy. So I'm just gonna blow that thing up. But I think I'm gonna start with this part. Cause I have more cover or... Yeah, more cover. When they come, I can detonate that and then... Then I don't know, but... Let's get our vector out. Maybe... Oh, we can craft IEDs. We should place some more bombs.
Still have time.
Yeah, of course you have. No, I'm out of IEDs. I think this is gonna be pretty strange, cause I've placed so many IEDs. If I can detonate every single one of them, that would be the end of it. But if I can't do that... Alright. Not a lot of time left. Yeah, I'm running out of time, but I don't need it. Because I've already played some IEDs and stuff. Find a good vantage point. There is our vector. Viceroy's incoming. Do I need to kill them? I'm so tempted to do that. That's making so much noise.
Just be ready, Bedbug will be here soon, Doc.
Man, Boss wants his own cousin popped?
What the fuck you care?
If Bedbug stepped up, Iraq wouldn't pop him.
Well, you tell Bedbug. Maybe he'll step up on you. Then B's alive and your ass is dead.
I'm just saying is all. That fuck don't need to die.
Do I need to eliminate its crew? Anybody by the car? No. Damn it! I wasn't expecting a big guy. Nice. Damn it, another big dude. Nope. That'd be good. Now let's get away to see out of it. This is better because it's got more powerful round. Some more reinforcements. No, the bomb, I want the bomb. Yeah, I gotta go down there. Just make sure we explode that and we don't get exploded. Somebody up there? Yeah. Anybody else? Yeah, that guy right there. Somebody else? Oh, right here. Somebody up there. Can I shoot him through that? No. Nice, that was easy. I wanna get up there. Explode that as well. No, damn it, that thing is also gonna explode. Alright, explode everything. Nice. Take these electronic parts. Oh, we gotta hack that.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck?
Yeah, you better come.
Who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's gonna run.
He's getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
There's a motorcycle right here. I should have done that. should have used the Rhodes pipes. No, I'm not losing him. I'm getting close to him right now. Yeah. Is he gonna shoot? Yeah, he is. He is gonna shoot. Nice. Oh, that was not Bedbug, that was somebody else. Can we use this car? No. Oh no, it's dead. I mean, yeah, it's broken. I forgot about that. Let's get this. Now reach Bedbug's location. No! I did not know that this was a river. So we gotta swim. Yeah, we gotta swim. I wanna see what this is. Can I get inside? Oh, I think I can use it, but I don't want it. Come on, get in there. Yeah, well, I think I can drive through here, but I don't know if that's a good idea. It's like driving in the mountain in GTA Online. Yeah, I don't think it was a good idea. But we got another bridge coming. No, no, that's not good. Well, actually it is. But we gotta get on the highway. Oh, no, I'm not gonna be able to do that. Oh, then let's at least jump out of the car and get another one. Looks like this isn't a good place. I have no idea how I'm gonna be able to get on that bridge. Get another car maybe? A nice amount of money. How are we gonna be able to cross this? Maybe by going here? Yeah, I think so. Gotta finish this mission. What happened? Oh, that guy ran into an electricity pole. The loop connected, I connected to the loop, yeah. And I'm on the other side of... I'm in the good side, yeah.
Oh.
Almost hit that guy. Almost. This car is so slow. I should have used my remain unseen. Alright.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away.
I gotta pay him. Call Bedbug. Alright.
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you.
Same a ghost.
No, wait. Shit.
So there's nobody left to protect you. Hack the terminal to display Bedbug's blackmail? Hack that thing.
What about
Iraq?
No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq, worry about me.
No,
sounds like
it. What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, wait, man, Iraq would kill me.
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No, just... Erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Don't worry about Iraq, worry about me.
Act 2 uninvited complete. Alright, let's just hear this. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this episode right here. So, hope all of you enjoyed, and I will see you all later.